Okay, this is my house for rent. Maybe this is the part two. That's my husband's car. His Cadillac. And this is mine. My Hyundai. That's my neighbor. So I'm gonna show you my house. This is the kitchen. It's done. This is my living room. Hi, darling. Say hello to everybody.
Hello, everybody. You hear how that's sticky to floor?
Yeah. This is the TV room. But because of for rent, so nothing here. Now we're going upstairs. It's the bathroom. That's the bathtub. So I have three rooms in upstairs. Just put the curtain, that's new. First room, and this is the second room. It's a yellow curtain I put. That's new. But the floor is shining because we just finished the clean. This could be the master bedroom. Next is the third room, and I put light pink curtain in here. That's for the clothes cabinet. We're going to the basement, and I have one room in the basement. Amanda Fornitura. And this is a company. Put the clothes. And in the basement, I have the laundry room. There. Shiny floor. And everything is cabinet. You can put all your things here, towels, the clothes you fold after you wash your clothes in the laundry. There. More cabinets. There. Yeah, all is clean. Bathroom also in the basement. And we have the heater if it's snowing. So this is my house. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps. Come in the basement. Hope you like my curtain.
Oh.
And it's the outside.
Hey, every fucking day you call me.
And this is the main door. Okay, guys, we're going out. Full of leaves. It's fall. And this is my bathroom. I'm gonna show you. That's my bathroom. And this is the bathtub. It's good for summer. And you can have a picnic here. It's apple tree. And this is my backyard. My neighbors. And that's my barn. Outside. Oh my
flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. like water, so I'm going mainstream.